One man's in custody tonight after a standoff with police in Scranton. The suspect was arrested tonight. Scranton police say Lackawanna County sheriffs were serving several felony warrants to a man on West Locust Street. The man barricaded himself in his attic with a knife. Police tell Eyewitness News he refused to come out, and that led to an hour and a half long standoff with authorities. Eventually, he was taken into custody. We are told that no one was hurt.